beep, 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 beep. Oh, God. Nothing in the closet. Honey, wake up. I am up. Oh, okay. Okay, so go downstairs. We don't have any cereal or nothing, so you're gonna have to eat some broccoli. What? I don't want my freaking teeth to be ugly. We have toothpaste, so that's good. I don't want it for breakfast. Oh, you want chocolate? I'm just kidding, oh my god. So, do you like chocolate? Yes. For lunch? Hey, Mom. Fine, I can just put it in the garbage because I hate chocolate. Meanwhile, what are we gonna have? Wait, I need my pillow. Why? Because this thing is too big. I need another pillow. Okay, here. Okay. Dang, you small. Okay, what if I do this? Okay. Oh, ow. Okay, here. What? Where? Here. Okay, you can have it now. I don't want broccoli! I hate it here. I'm gonna murder myself. It got stuck in my teeth.
Eat it!
Why? Did I say so? There. Good girl. Okay, I'm gonna get your book back. Where is the, Ooh. Guys don't know where it is. I should look it up. Broccoli. Glug glug. Glug glug. I'm back with your... why you like that? Like what? that what's on your face? What's on my face? It's something blue. Let me take it off real quick. No, I'll do it. I'm a good mom. Okay, let me just... That looks like tears. No, it's not. It's just... Yeah, it is my tears. For Christ's sakes, it's your first day of school. Wait, you didn't tell me that. You didn't know it was your first day of school? Yeah, I did. You didn't tell me. I thought we was going out or to church or something. You thought it was Sunday? Yeah, it's a Monday. Okay, bye. Hate you. Rude! I don't care, you're my adopted mother. You're not my real mother. Just because I'm not your real mother doesn't mean you can't give me respect, young lady. I need respect. Whatever. What are you gonna do, hit me? Cause you can't, because if you hit me, I'm gonna be sent back to the adoption center. And that adoption center was really rich, and I loved it there until you picked me, and I had no choice to go with you. So let me go, or I'm not gonna tell you anything. That adoption center was good to me. This is why I hate you, Mom. I don't like you. Freaking ugly anyways. Like, what is that? A freaking clown nose or something? I'll hate you right now, young lady. You can't tell anybody. I can call the police right now, Mom. You want me to do it right now? Right now. Let's go. Let's go. Hit me, bitch. Did you just call me a bitch? Are you deaf? Just go to sleep. Go to school, I mean. Oh my god.
Oi.
Hi. Hi, my name's Ellie. Hi, Ellie. What do you want? God, I just came over here to say hi. I'm going to your school. How do you know me? I saw you when you came to visit the school where you just saw the school. I saw you, but I was too shy to approach you. Hi. Bye. Is there something wrong with me or something? No, I just don't want to talk. Okay, whatever. God, I won't talk to you either. I think I have something in my eye. I feel sticky. I don't know why. Hi, ladies. Hi, Brandon. What do you want? God, you're so annoying right now.
Shut up, Raven. Raven from Teen Titans.
Shut up. Tired of this crap. Calling me Raven. I'm not Raven. Raven is some kind of devil. Even though I love Raven, she's emo.
Raven is not emo, she's just a devil. What is a devil?
Shut up. Right now. I hate you. I hate here. I'm gonna murder myself.
Yeah. Last time she tried to kill herself in school, and then I stopped her, and then I stabbed myself. See right there? That's a stab. I saved your life!
I didn't want you to do that. I was about to do it again, but then I had to go to the counselor's office because of you.
Well, I was helping you.
You wasn't. You was rescuing me, and I don't need your help.
This bitch right here.
Tune in next time on Animal Wood High.